There have been a couple of delays. The drilling in the mountain has been a pain in the ass, literally.
Well, does that change our calendar? Are we still going to be able to use the line next month?
At this point, I'm not sure about that.
You know, sometimes I wonder, Vinny, do you really know what you're doing? I mean, you asked us to invest in this crazy project of yours, and then it's been nothing but surprises since the beginning.
No, there hasn't. There's been one surprise.
I think you might be in over your head. I think we might be in over our heads.
Jesus. Brian, I'm on top of everything. It's just been a little harder in that one spot, that's all.
It's a lot of money we're about to send you.
Yeah, thank you, Mr. Simon. I know that.
Are you being 100% honest with us?
All right, look, I'm not going to bullshit you, okay? The line might not be 100% operational in the next month, okay? But I think that once we can prove that our line is the fastest, the amount of money that people are going to be willing to spend to get access to our fucking line is going to skyrocket to the fucking stratosphere in a microsecond. And personally, I want to be there when it happens, but I can't go forward without the next payment, all right? I got a drill that cost me $80,000 a day. I got a fucking Sikorsky helicopter 70 feet long hovering above a cliff in Pennsylvania, okay? What?
Are we getting our money's worth? Or are you trying to screw us and give yourself a big departure bonus when the shit hits the fan?
Jesus, Brian, you think I buried 500 miles of fiber from Kansas to Indianapolis as a favor to the earth? Okay? The line is halfway done. It's more than halfway done. The line is going to be very fucking fast, and you're going to be very fucking rich. Okay, I promise. No asshole bonuses.
Don't fuck us, Vinny. I trust you.
I didn't spend the last 2 years doing this so I can just walk away. I am doing this as if it were the last thing that I do in my life, okay? But I cannot go forward without the next payment.
All right, Vinny. All right. What's the amount?
$15,500,000.
Check it.